Need a freelancer? Go to Fiverr.com and find one in seconds.
Or don't go to Fiverr. You'll waste your time searching for freelancers instead of finding...
Is it the strength? Or you will find your new release and in your wake ripple your sweet flesh.
And more chewing for your head top, so watch how you speak on my name, you know?
Get a bill paid, you couldn't buy the real thing. I was staying up at your place, trying to figure out the whole thing. I saw people doing things, almost gave up on the music thing. But we all so spoiled now, more life, more everything. Must have never had your phone tap, all that yapping on the phone shit. You must really love the road life, all that never coming home shit. Free smoke, Don Rose toes, hitting heels where I pose. I start my day slow. Silk pajamas when I wake, though. Mirror vow to the face, though. I drunk text J-Lo. Old number, so it bounced back. Boy Wonder got the bounce back. Used to get paid for shows in front door. Money 5, 10, 20s, hand sanitized out of your count that. Me and Gibbo was about that. Eating Applebee's and Outback. Southwest, no first class. Hilton rooms got a double up. Writing our name on a double cup. We ain't even have a tour bus. Girls wouldn't even think of recording me. I fall asleep in sororities. I had some different priorities. Weezy had all the authority. Women I like was ignoring me. Now they like, aren't you adorable? I know the question rhetorical. I took the team play from Oracle.
Mama never used to cook much. Used to share KD. I mean
Chef KD. Bet on shop for 20 G's. I brought the game to his knees. I ain't make too much these days to ever say poor me.
Ooh.
Where you at, I never see you. Free smoke, ay. Niggas move so waste. Please come outside the house and show yourself so I can say it to your face. It's bound to happen, man, it's gotta happen now, so let's just get it out of the way. A lot of niggas going bad on me, please, one at a time. I wanna move to Dubai, so I don't ever had to kick it with none of you
Why
guys.
Is taking so
I didn't
long?
Listen to Hov on that old song when he told me paying no mind. I get more satisfaction out of going at your head and seeing all of you die. And I seen a lot of you die. Free smoke, ay. Hitting hills where I pose, yeah. Yeah, you already know, yeah. I'm the troublemaker in the neighborhood.
No Instagram.
Goals, yeah. House party of the road, yeah. I'm not kidding, play this kid. Doesn't
no socials.
Know, yeah. Y'all keep playing with your nose, yeah. You get high and do the most, yeah. How you let a kid fighting ghost, writing rumors turning to a ghost. All you niggas got jokes. Free smoke.
I got one, but I don't use it. Just for gaming. What is yours? I lied to you. I gotta get my password, though. Gotta find my password. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, boy. Let's go. What? First game of the day. Let's see what we get, baby. I'm new to streaming, though. Let's go super stoked. brother, I already told you. What do you think, I'll make a caption like that? Better aim than me or something. You're in the gulag now. The fight to earn redeploy. Boom! So we'll get him. You want me to show you a picture or something? What's wrong with you? Get ready to fight, you're next. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Don't we FaceTime him actually? I gotta get used to it. Vibration off, maybe. Lucky on my ass. Yo, she loves racks. Who the fuck is that? I don't even know who that is. You know what, bro? I'm gonna change the title, man. Yeah, y'all think I'm capping? Alright, fuck it. Yes, don't believe me, don't believe me. I don't give a fuck. Why would I lie about something like that? If I was trying to get clout, I would make a TikTok account and make videos on it. Who do you think taught him how to work out? Boom! Baby, I gotta get used to no vibration. Change my shit to no vibration. Stay like that. You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective. What do you mean? Call me? What? What does that mean? You wanna call me? The same house I landed last game. Sensor, let's go. Let's go. What is your name? You know who Alex Bars is by any chance? What is my name? Yo, what's up with all these questions, bro? Chill, man, chill. What are you, the police asking me all these questions? Come on, brother. You can't ask me all these questions, man. What is your name? What is this? Calm down, man. I feel like I'm being interrogated or something. Come out! Ah! Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? My credit card number? Come on, brother. Let's just enjoy this nice stream, man. Enemy soldier incoming. Where are you going? What the fuck? Where the hell was the guy? He was hiding all the time? I need $100 more so I can get a loadout. can't find $100. All I need is $100 damn. Get my damn load out.
Motherfucker.
I threw those, after this game, bro. I gotta see if he's up. What time is it? He's in Florida. It's 12 o'clock. I'm not gonna call him at 12 o'clock, bro. Sneaky bastard! Oh my god! Fucking went on the ground! Oh my god! He got me on that one. He got me. Bitch! Fuck, I got 5 kills. Damn! Man. Yeah, you want to play, bro? I'll play with you, man. Come on. Oh. Oh, boy. Let me see who else on. Ah, add me up, bro. Come on, Noodles. Let's see if Noodles is on. Oh, I got you, DJ. Oh, boy. What is it, JD? What the fuck is it? JQ? Oh, I gotta add a space? Never seen this shit before. Oh, I never seen that before. Alright. Let me know if you got it, bro. Yo, you got a mic?
Hello, hello, hello.
You got a mic?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Alright, come on, start up. Duels. What the fuck? How come? It's not joining. Mm-hmm. Apex Legends. Hey, how'd you find the stream, bro?
I had went to like a
playing with viewers,
and then
wait, how? I didn't hear you.
Self-sorted.
You said how? I didn't hear you.
I recently started.
Oh, okay.
How long did you start streaming?
I just started like 30 minutes ago.
Oh, was your first stream?
No, not my first stream. I've been streaming for a month.
Where you trying to land? Where you trying to land?
Where am I trying to land? I don't know, you wanna go to Superstore? I just started playing with Vibration now. So I can have better
You said what?
I just started playing with Vibration off on my controller.
Oh yeah, I've always played with Vibration off.
Yeah,
feels weird.
Wait, you play with on or off?
Off.
And you aim better, right?
Yeah, I don't know. It just feels weird.
Well, I always had it on, and my my recoil wasn't helping. Now it's better. I just gotta get used to it.
Go roof. Oh no. Oh, I got jumps.
Oh my god, he got me with the fucking fire. I fucked that guy up though. He tried to sneak up behind me. Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Hey, you play Fortnite, bro?
Do I play what?
Fortnite?
No.
You don't play Fortnite?
Play Fortnite?
No. I want to start. I mean, I do a little bit. Baby.
Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're... Time to earn your freedom.
Come on now. He's too fucking good at this shit, bro. They just don't make him like me no more.
You drop shot a lot. Drop shot so much.
You like that?
That's good.
Thank you. That's good. How'd you know? Were you watching me? That's what I just did. That's how I killed that guy. In the gulag, I just drop shotted him.
It's like every kill you drop shot him. You working at it? You be working out every day?
Like 4 or 5 days a week, bro. You work out?
Yeah. Probably around like 3-4, yeah. Probably 4 days a week.
Oh yeah, how much you bench?
But not like, I don't do mat. I do, I deadlift, I squat, I don't do bench. It's some of my chest, it hurt. It's like on my left side of my chest, it hurts some playing football, so I can't bench right now.
Oh, okay.
I started working out past like 6 months.
Oh, nice. You'll be good, bro. It takes time, man. I've been doing this for 13 years.
Yeah. What's your pre-workout?
You know what? Some weird off-brand pre-workout, but it's so good.
Oh, guys just about let out here.
Yeah, I see. I'm looking at him.
They're gonna get it to the roof. Yeah. Go push him.
Not right now. Let's just get better. Oh, I see someone. Okay. Broke his armor. Bitch, don't test me like that, bro.
Nope. Come on, push.
Come on, let's go. They're getting ambushed.
Oh, watch out, car behind us.
No, you're good. They're not coming behind us.
Guy's running in.
Yeah, I see him.
Guys have loadouts, so we gotta kill him.
Oh yeah, we will. What happened? Yeah,
all of his loot's on me.
Huh? You good, bro?
He's on top.
Who the fuck? Someone shooting at me, bro? You just sniped?
Hold on. They're both down below on me.
Okay, how the fuck? I didn't know I was there, bro.
That one? Who's the other guy?
Right by me. Right here. Medical. That guy cheesing, bro. Find medical.
Go. Where's he? Oh my god. No. Behind me. Yeah, he's coming out.
Oh, come Tough. On, bro.
Yeah, get up top. Get his blood up. The guy's lit up?
No.
Where are we getting shot out from?
From the, like, plane station. How the fuck did that guy know where I was at all the time, bro? I think that guy was wall hacking, bro.
Yeah, I don't know what it was. He beamed me. Guys, out here? Enemy. I got the AUG. I'm gonna beam this dude. Oh, I just got sniped from Narnia. I'm prepared. He's pushing up. He's at hangers. At hangar number 3. There's a MAC-10 up there if you want to go get that.
No, I'm good.
The heartbeat, MAC-10, and the AUG, I think. I'm gonna go by, there's a by behind you.
Too many people, hold on. Just fucking with them, you know?
Trying to bait them.
Yeah.
Oh, fire cells for free.
This guy didn't even have a fucking, what's it called, bro? A heartbeat sensor. Enemy UAV
overhead. Oh, someone. Enemy UAV. Nice kill. Oh my god, there's no way. Oh my god. Wow, he self-revived.
Oh my god, wow. You fucking bitch. I tried, bro.
That's crazy. No, that was good. You killed both of them.
Fuck. I almost had it too, man.
Oh, you're right there.
A fucking... Nah. Oh. How many kills did I have that game, bro?
I think you had like
five.
Four, I think.
Four, okay.
4 or 5, yeah.
I tried, bro.
Good.
I didn't know. I didn't know the other gun was 3 bursts. I didn't know I had to tap it. I was surprised.
No, the AUG is good though. It's good. That gun that you come with is good.
It is good. I didn't know it was the yeah. I didn't know it was the AUG. I didn't know I had to double tap it.
There's 2 different AUGs. There's like 1 AUG that's like a burst and more long range.
That's what I thought it was. Mm-hmm.
should be running in the middle.
The AMAX and the MAC-10.
How about you?
The Bruin. Bruin MAC-10.
Nice. You know what? Yeah, let's go to a pit stop. Fuck it.
Let's get it. What's your max on bench?
The most I've done was 405. But I don't like squat. Going. Squat 600. But I don't go heavy no more.
Something happened?
No, nothing happened. Just, you know, like, your muscles start hurting a little bit, you know, here and there. Are you fucking kidding me right now, bro? Oh, he had aimbot, bro. Yeah, damn aimbot. Yeah. Oh, get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the fuck. Why the fuck did I do that, bro? Fuck. Fucked up on this one, bro. That guy has aimbot. Nice.
I gotta get a little bit of money. Mm-hmm. Gotta get a little bit more money. I honestly don't know how I killed that dude. Oh my god.
Oh, no. You almost had it, bro.
Oh wow. It just got let out. He's on the roof, please. Wow.
You died? What happened?
Someone ran up on me.
Where's the loadout? Oh, there's no loadout?
You want to, there is... You can get this. You gotta run. Put that to talents. Oh, you see him?
Mm-hmm. Oh, another guy got me. On the left side.
I don't know, there's another one.
Yeah, fucking A, another guy got me. I was gonna cook that guy too. Damn, that sucks.
Mark a drop point for your team.
Let's go to hospital, bro.
Let's get it. Set you up in the.
What is that?
Ooh, we got a key card. We got a key card if you want to go to a bunker and get.
Yeah. I'm still here, bro. We're good. Right. There's a fuck no one landing here, bro. Try and get as much money as you can. Have you ever played Apex Legends?
Nah, I mean, I used to, but...
You used to?
Just don't... Yeah, just not anymore.
Why?
I don't know. No one really plays the game that I know, so...
Oh.
Stop playing.
I might play it this. No, I never played it. I might try it out for the first time. Is it nice?
Yeah. I don't know, I mean...
What do you think Call of Duty is better?
Yeah, Call of Duty is definitely better. Go buy right here, go. Get a lit up.
Go ahead, drop the money. Okay. Alright, let's go top of hospital. Come on. I can throw it.
This is here. You wanna sit on top of hospital or you wanna go kill kids?
We can go kill people.
You shouldn't have.
I'm just testing out this gun. What do you want to do?
Let's go get a bounty.
You want to go for him? Come on.
Yeah, let's get it.
I don't have shields.
Ooh, that's gonna be a problem.
I know.
Let's see where they are first, and then see how we're gonna fight them. I like this. Down below us.
You got a shield on you?
No. Oh no.
They're by you?
They're like kind of camping in the back.
Yeah.
We got no shield. You wanna go like get out of here and get some shield?
No, we got this.
Well, I'm getting sniped from the top.
Alright, come on, let's go. Let's go fuck that motherfucker up. Oh shit. Oh no, the fucking chopper killed me. Get the fuck out of here, bro. I killed both of those guys, but the chopper killed them, bro. Are you fucking kidding me right now, bro? You gotta be kidding me right now, man. They shot you down, huh?
Yeah.
Bro, the chopper killed me. I killed those two guys, and the back of the chopper killed me, man. That's some bullshit.
Should I go land on my loot? You killed both of them, like fully killed?
Yeah, I killed them both. And then the chopper killed me. I don't even know how. It didn't even blow up. The engine killed me. I don't know how. I committed suicide.
Oh, I think the blade might have killed you. Actually, no, it can't.
That's what I'm saying.
It's weird. Are you sure it wasn't the other people from, like, our bounty?
Yeah, I'm sure. Oh my god. I didn't know he was gonna do that. Fuck it. Sorry. You got me.
Did you kill him with your gun, or did you kill him with the chopper?
One of them with the chopper, the other guy with the gun. Ooh, you got enough to get me out.
I'll play it up and go get you.
Bro,
oh, why that dude is so thirsty for one kill?
Back it out real quick. See I'm gonna try out Apex of Legends, brother. We'll play tomorrow if you want, okay?
Alright, I got you.
Alright. Have a good night, brother. Yeah, I will. That was fun. We'll play it again tomorrow, bro. You did good. You a beast. Let's see what this game is all about. Let's check it out. I don't even know how to play. Fuck it. We'll see what the game is all about.
Welcome to Apex Legends.
Okay.
I am Bluthundir.
You well, can hello, call
me Bloodhound. Let us begin with basic movement. Complete the checklist on your HUD.
I don't. Yeah, I mean, he doesn't even like playing with me, so I don't know. He don't like playing with no one besides his friends. Well, can they let me play?
Sliding down hills.
I don't need instructions how to play this game. Still come veteran. Well, there you go. Wow, look at the graphics.
You start with nothing and must seek out supplies.
Sick
on your own.
Graphics right here, bro. Dang.
Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources.
How can I skip this shit, bro? I just want to play the game. Bro, are you kidding me right now, man?
Stormberg, grab your supplies. Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Bro, are you kidding me right now?
Just a sec. 1 second. Just a second. 1 second.
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. As well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon. Key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your partner. You can ping different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you're looking. Follow the checklist to cycle.
Oh my god.
Let's explore this way. Making contact with enemy. Let's explore this way. Might be something good this way. Let's go this way. Energy ammo here. Cancel that. Energy ammo here. But might be something good this way.
Pathfinder will continue your training.
I don't know.
I will see you again, my fellow fighter.
Bro, how do you play this game, man? How do you start this shit?
Let's go that way.
Come on. Where?
Let's go this way. Going to check out right here.
Doctor Who? Yeah, I play 2K. I play UFC. What games you be playing? Gotta talk to this guy, bro.
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips. Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squad mate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them.
What's IRL?
Great! Welcome back, dummy! Now here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it. Give it a try and heal your friend.
Oh, real life. Just I do hit boxing. The tactical button on your HUD. Mixed martial arts.
Patch me up, Duck.
Bro, can they just put me in the fucking game? Why do I gotta do this
great
shit?
Job. Helping out your squad is the best, but sometimes they die. Don't worry too much. You still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner.
Let's go this way.
Great! You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Be careful. It takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. We did it. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of defensive loot from large health kits to high-tier body armor. Looks like Dummy needs some stuff. Call in your Lifeline package to help them out.
Bro, are they serious right now? Serious right now, bro?
Approach it and open it up. Grab what you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me. Great work. Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try. I get to use zip lines to reach high places and move quickly. See you in the ring. Woohoo!
Let's try trio, see what happens. Oh man. We shall see. Boom. Give me a haircut.
It's go time.
Come on, we've got work to do.
Seth will be on our side, Fly Fighter.
Introducing your champion.
I'm the jump master. Follow me. Get ready. Moving up.
Hello? I might go back to Call of Duty, man. This is this? What?
Nearby. 45 seconds, rings just up ahead.
Oh yeah, what is this?
New kill leader appointed.
Be aware of the new kill leader.
We're all inside this ring.
Enemy over there.
Down. reloading.
I got my first kill. Bug it. I got my first kill, baby. Can't tell me shit. What should I do? Call of Duty? I might just call it a night. Oh boy. Might just call it a night. Got my first kill. I don't know. I really didn't like this game. I don't know. I prefer Call of Duty. Let's just stick to Call of Duty. Something that we know. Let me change this shit back to Call of Duty. Let's see who's on. I don't know. Tired. I might just call it a night, guys. I don't know. What is there to do? Oh boy. I don't know. Let's see. Yo, I just played that game, man. That game is whack. Yo, you in the chat? I'm in your lobby.
Yep. You didn't like it?
No, I didn't like it, bro.
I don't know, it's too like cartoony.
It is. I don't know.
You know how to do commands and stuff like that?
What do you mean?
Like commands in your chat?
No, why?
No, and like, you would type in like.
Thank you. No. Superstore?
Yes, get it.
Not tonight, brother. We'll play tomorrow, alright?
Alright.